I'm here with our exercise guru, Ben Eater.
Hi, Sal.
Who made this exercise, and now we're going to try to work through it. So let's see. It says, what are the factors of 9? You can resize this box with 9 dots. The box has 9 dots to help you find the factors.
Yeah, so what you're looking at is you've got these 9 dots on the screen, mm-hmm. and right now they're just one row of 9 dots. And if you grab that little thing on the right side of the box and move that around to the left,
oh, that's neat.
You still have 9 dots, but they're arranged differently. And so what you can see is try to get them so you have the same number in each row.
I see. So this one, so if you have, let's see, not the same number.
There you go.
Right there.
Yeah.
And so you could get to 9 by literally multiplying 3 rows times 3 columns.
That's right.
And you get to 9.
Yeah. So 3 is a factor.
So 3. So and then we would write that in this box right over here. So we'd write 3. Enter all. Do we have to write 3 twice because we have, or is just writing 3 once?
3 is a factor. So
3 is
just
a factor.
Just put
we don't
once.
Have to write it. If that's we wrote right. it twice, would it be wrong?
Yes, actually.
It would. Okay, so we
do mark that wrong.
You actually do mark that wrong. Okay, so it was 3 and 3, but there was also right when you started, you had 9 and 1.
That's right. Yeah.
So
both of those are factors.
So and I don't have to write these in any special order.
No.
Just 1 and
gotta
9.
Gotta get them all.
And I believe that's all there is. And so, we can look at the other ones and we can see. Look, 2 and 8 definitely, you know, it's not working out. And it's interesting for people to think about why these aren't working out.
Right, you can't divide 2 into 9.
Yes, And you can, that's pretty, and then this just gets us to 1 and 9 again, and we don't want to repeat
those
it.
Are the same factors.
It's the exact same. So let's check our answer. Let's see how we're doing.
Okay.
Let's see. There we go. We got it all right. Let's do one more.
Okay.
Let's do one more. Correct. Next question. You can resize this box with 16 dots to help you find the factor. So it's 1 and 16.
1 and 16 are factors, sure.
So let me write those.
Those are always
1
factors.
And 16. So let's play with this box here. So, yeah, no, that's not working. That's not working. So I'm trying to figure out. So this is essentially going 2 times 2 might be a factor if I can just. Oh, look, it is.
There it is, yeah. 2 is a factor.
2 is a factor.
And so is
2,
8.
Exactly. 2 rows of 8 works. And so we can say 2 and 8 are factors.
And if you think about it, 2 and 8 both divide into 16.
Absolutely.
2 divides 8 times.
Yes.
16, or 8 divides
yes.
2 times.
Yes, you see that. You can construct these 16 dots. You can divide them into 2 groups of 8.
That's right.
And I suspect also 8 groups of 2.
Well, you can see that.
Let's see. So that's 2 groups of 8, really, or 2 rows of 8. Let's see. 4. Oh, look at that. 4 times 4.
4 times 4.
And I'll just write the 4
so
once.
4 is a factor.
4 is a factor. And then I can, and I've probably, I've already gotten 8 and 2. Now
that.
I have 8 groups of 2 instead of 2 groups of 8, but they're still both factors. And then you go back to 16 and 1.
That's right.
So I think we're done.
I think so.
Let's check our answer. Oh, very good. Well, thank you. That was fun.
Yeah,
this is very neat, very fun to play with.
Oh, thanks.